Jill, you're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
Time to talk. Jill, hand me my gun!
I can't do that.
Jill!
Thank you. Jill?
Chris! You're alive!
Of course I'm alive. Jill, there's something big going down, and I don't think we're part of the equation.
I have to get you out of here. Ugh, it won't open! Wait, I'll be back to get you out.
Okay. No sightseeing, though.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Wesker!
Barry's a disappointment. It's too bad he wasn't much of a poker player.
You were behind all of this. Why eliminate stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
So having stars nosing about is an inconvenience. You're just like all the other things. A slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl. But I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. That will be the end of my connection with Umbrella.
What? What are you planning?
I want to show you something. Ultimate life form. Tyrant.
You couldn't have been experimenting on people. No.
It's beautiful.
For the sake of this thing?
You'll never understand.
I'll deal with you, freak.
Thank you.
Jill.
Sorry about the wait.
So everything's taken care of?
Well, almost. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, let's go.
No, we've come so far.
We can make it. Jill? Ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments too?
All right. You made it!
Jill, you did a fine job.